There are dreams and there is reality. We all love to dream, but then we wake up and have to come down to hard reality. Lekin kabhi kabhi, bas kabhi, ye khwab haqeeqat mein badal sakte hain. Kaise? To phir aaiye mere saath. Main hoon Angela, aur hum aapko le chalte hain is khoobsurat Dulha Dulhan Destination episode ki aur. In this episode of Dulha Dulhan Destination, we take you through some special weddings in the land of smiles.
One thing great about a destination wedding is that you meet everybody at one location, and because you are going out of your own country and out of your own comfort zone, you're not working, you have not so much of your other responsibilities, which are your daily responsibilities over there. So you have a very free mind. We're always stuck on the phone to mingle, and hence you make a lot of new friends rather than just also meeting the people that you already know.
So I'm quite comfortable with Indian dress because the color and the nice design.
Decision for the destination was taken in conjunction with both families. I mean, obviously the bride and the groom had a big part to play in it, but also I think the family had to play a part in, as well, because given that both sides of the family, elders from within the family will be coming, it should be a place that is reasonably accessible because we want everyone to come.
You get to meet new people. People from all over the world come down. Food, you get amazing food. I'm Singaporean. We live for the food here, you know. So when we go to another country, we get exposed to new cultures down there.
What sort of wedding does a parent want for their daughter? Unki ladli beti ke liye. They select the perfect dream wedding theme. A traditional family will always go out of their way to search for the perfect match, the Mr. Right.
Wedding is a big thing for all mothers, especially for Indian mothers, especially because we have 3 or 4 days of functions and everything. And yes, I had the same aspirations as all mothers would. I wanted a sangeet, I wanted to dance, I wanted to do everything. And I managed to do that.
Thailand is known for its exotic natural beauty, the rich Thai cultural tradition, and the trademark Thai hospitality. In this episode of Dulha Dulhan Destination, we get a sneak peek into the bride and the groom's family of what goes into organizing the perfect destination wedding that will be a talk of the town.
ये हमारा सपना था दोनों का कि मैरिज बहुत ही अच्छी तरह से हो, एकदम ग्रैंड हो, और भगवान की दया से, बच्चों की मेहनत से ईश्वर ने पूरा साथ दिया और इतना अच्छी तरह से शादी हुई, स्पेशली रिसेप्शन.
I really do hope that we spend the rest of our lives together being very, very, very happy with each other, and we make the best of it. And I love you.
I think I can just sum them up in three words. I would say magical, magnificent, memorable. No, magical because somehow things happened. Although we had planned it, we wanted to do it, and you know, as a mother, I think you always tend to forget certain things and certain small details. But because she's been an event planner and she knows what needs to be done at what time, or we are late, she will just take over as a family member and look after the guests. And so that's why I would say, you know, things were done at the right time, at the right place. So they are magical. I would say magnificent is because when we gave her the pictures for the decor, and we asked her, this is what we want. On paper, everything looked good, but we weren't sure how it would be when the actual decoration would be done. But when we entered the room, we also thought, wow, this is magnificent, you know, because we hadn't expected that her decorators would do such an excellent job. And memorable because all our guests, all our family members have gone back saying what a lovely wedding it was, and they will never forget this wedding ever.
सारे फ्रेंड्स हमारे इंडिया से, अमेरिका से, लंदन से सब कोई आए हुए थे. सबने बहुत ही एंजॉय किया.
कोई भी शादी में संगीत संध्या इज माय फेवरेट ओकेशन. यानी कि सो मच फन, मस्ती, डांसिंग, ड्रामा एंड माय फेवरेट पार्ट, लोड्स एंड लोड्स ऑफ इमोशंस. इट्स लाइक बंडल्स ऑफ जॉय जस्ट रैप्ड अप इन अ पैकेज इन वन इवनिंग.
इट स्टार्टेड आउट विद
मेहंदी
सेपरेट फंक्शंस. वी हैड अ मेहंदी एंड देन द इवनिंग वाज अ पोर्ट पार्टी. We had the Sangeet because we both wanted to dance.
Yeah, so we both wanted to dance.
That's why we had the Sangeet.
So that's why we had the Sangeet. Yeah. It was his dream that we want to dance.
Yeah. Yeah, so that was our favorite part of the wedding actually.
देख ले अज रच के अपने सारे आंसू.
haven't seen it all yet. Abhi to shaadi baki hai, meri dost. Keep watching Dulha Dulhan Destination as we're about to give you a ringside view of the most spectacular, glamorous, dhamakedar destination wedding. We'll be right back.